All right, guys, welcome to tonight's breaks. Wax Master breaks number 27, 28, 29, and 30. Wax Master breaks number 27, 2014, totally certified. Followed by 28, an absolute. And then 29, and totally certified. And then 30, an absolute. So we're going to get right to it. Here we go, guys. Good luck. In this break, we have Adam Lackey, Lorenzo Garcia, Dustin Heider, Jeff Simmons, Gregory Kelly, Wes Ackerman, and Roger Barbrick. Good luck, guys. First pack, second pack, third pack, and fourth. Empty box. Same to you, Mr. Barbrick. Here we go. Good luck. Jimmy Graham, Lamar Miller, John Brown rookie card, Philip Rivers, and Marquise Lee rookie roll call jersey for the Jaguars in the AFC South. That's going to Adam Lackey. Nice hit, Adam. Marquise Lee rookie roll call jersey. Marquise Lee going to Adam Lackey. Second pack. Ben Roethlisberger, Darren McFadden, Rashid Hageman, Brandon Cooks, Jersey Auto. Nice. For the Saints and the NFC South. That's going to Jeff Simmons. Nice hit, Jeff. Just leave and top load that for you. Brandon Cooks, Jersey Auto, not numbered. Good looking card. Third pack. Reggie Wayne, Teddy Bridgewater, blue variation. That's numbered to 50. That ships. That's going to the Vikings and the NFC North. It's a good card. It's going to Adam Lackey. Adam sniping another one. That's 8 of 50. Nice hit. Teddy B. Number to 50. Kevin Reese. Ooh. This is number to 5. James Wilder Jr. For the Bengals. That's number to 5. AFC North. That's going to Wes Ackerman. James Wilder Jr. for the Bengals. Going to Wes Ackerman. Number to 5. Nice hit, Wes. Jeremy Maclin. Last pack. Good luck, guys. Andre Ellington, Frank Gore, Timmy Jernigan, Doug Martin, and Bishop Sankey, rookie roll call jersey for the Titans. That's going to the AFC South. Adam Lackey crushed it. Bishop Sankey, rookie roll call jersey, not numbered. Recap of the break. Marquise Lee, jersey, Bishop Sankey jersey, James Wilder Jr., rookie auto, numbered to 5. Teddy Bridgewater, rookie, blue variation, numbered to 50. And Brandon Cooks, jersey auto. Now at the Home Depot. All right, guys, let me take care of these. And we move right to number 28.
So let's enjoy a tree that goes up fast and stays fresh every year. Tree lit with clear or multicolored lights, thick, realistic branches, and full of possibilities. However you build cheer, this is one tree you can't top. Let's do this. Get a 7.5-foot Wesley artificial Christmas tree, just $129 at the Home Depot. More saving, more doing. All through November 25th, U.S. only.
The holidays are coming up. If you're selling online, you're looking forward to that jump in sales. But it's important to get those orders back quickly to keep your customers happy.
All right, guys. Waxmaster break.
It's the number one choice of online sellers. With ships
number 28 in this break, we have Lloyd Ferguson, Larry Joseph Now, Ryan Mack, and Adam Lackey. Good luck, gentlemen. Last month's hit of the month came out of this product, so it could happen. Hit blocker. Here we go, guys. Hog Heaven. James White, and that's the numbered variation, numbered 10 of 20. For the Patriots in the AFC East, that's going to Larry Joseph No. Nice hit, Larry. Let me grab some regular top loaders, gentlemen. One second. Next card. Nice. Andrew Luck. That's numbered to 25. For the Colts in the AFC South. That's going to Larry Joseph No. One of his three divisions. Nice hit, Larry. Andrew Luck, number 25. Next card. Ooh, number 20. Allen Robinson for the Jaguars. That's going to the AFC South as well. Back-to-back hits for Larry Joseph now. Allen Robinson. Ooh, that's his jersey number. Jersey numero. Good looking card. Allen Robinson, 15 of 20. Next hit. Ooh, nasty patches. All these cards so far are either low numbered or nasty patches. Might have hit a good box here. That's number 249, DeAnthony Thomas. For the Chiefs and the AFC West. That's going to Lloyd Ferguson of the AFC West. Nice hit, Lloyd. DeAnthony Thomas, number 249. Alright, let's keep it moving. Derek Carr, quad jersey, number 249. And that's a back-to-back hit, too, right there. For the Raiders in the AFC West, that's going to Lloyd Ferguson. Derek Carr, quad jersey, number 249. It's like a randomized 250 Panini points. Get randomized to one of the divisions in the break. That will happen tonight. While it's uploading on, the break's uploading on this computer, I'll do the randomization on the other computer. And our final hit. Good looking one. Logan Thomas. Number 299 for the Cardinals in the NFC West. That's going to Adam Lackey. Nice head, Adam. Leaving top loaded for you. Logan Thomas, quad jersey auto, number 99. Brady Tannehill, EJ Manuel, Geno Smith, Hog Heaven, Ben Roethlisberger, and Kid Reporter. Recap of our break. Logan Thomas, quad jersey auto, number 99. 250 Panini points. That'll get randomized tonight to one of you guys, one of your divisions. Derek Carr, quad jersey, number 249. DeAnthony Thomas, sick, nasty, six-way jersey, number 249. Allen Robinson, numbered jersey, numbered 15 of 20. Andrew Luck, number to 25. And James White Hog Heaven variation number to 20. Alright guys, let me take care of these really quick. We'll move on to Wax Master Breaks number 29. Next break, Wax Master Breaks number 29, totally certified. In this break, we have Roger Barbara, Jeff Simmons, Larry Joseph Null, David Molina, Gregory Kelly, and Josh Ann. Good luck, guys. Pack 1, Pack 2, Pack 3, and Pack 4. Empty box. Here we go, guys. Good luck. Jeremy Macklin, Rashad Jennings, Troy Nicholas, Cam Newton, rookie roll call jersey, Kelvin Benjamin. For the Panthers and the NFC South, that's going to Josh Yan. Nice hit, Josh. Leave them to upload them for you. Second pack. Good luck. Richard Sherman. Philip Rivers. Jake Matthews. Matt Forte. And Dion Buchanan. Rookie auto for the Cardinals in the NFC West. That's going to Larry Joseph No. Nasty. That's a good hit, Larry. Dion Buchanan for the Cardinals. The NFC West. What a Larry Joseph no. Third pack. Chad Henne, Randall Cobb, Bishop Sankey, Roddy White, and Zach Miller, certified fabrics for the Seahawks. Come on, y'all. There we go. And the NFC West. That's back-to-back hits for Larry Joseph No. That'd be sick. Zach Miller, certified Fabrics jersey. Last pack. Good luck, guys. Cordell Patterson. There's a Tom Brady. I don't know what that's numbered to, but that's a gold variation. That's numbered to 25. So that's a good card. Tom Brady, numbered to 25 for the Patriots in the AFC East. That's going to David Molina. Nice hit, David. Sleeve and top load that in just 1 second. Deion Buchanan rookie card. Ooh. Jarvis Landry, rookie penmanship, numbered to 25. In the AFC East, the Dolphins, that's going to David Molina. Nice hit, David. Sleeve and top load that for you. Was another back-to-back for David Molina. David Molina back-to-back that time with the Tom Brady. One division. Same division. Nice hits. Filler and Steve Smith Sr. Quick recap of the hits. Here we go. Zach Miller, jersey, certified fabrics. Deion Buchanan, rookie auto. Rookie roll call jersey, Calvin Benjamin. Tom Brady, gold variation, number to 25. Rookie penmanship, auto, Jarvis Landry. And that's numbered to 25. All right. Nice hits. You take care of them. We'll move right on. Wax Master Breaks, number 30, the final break of the evening.
Over 800. Give yourself a holiday upgrade with bright LED lighting and capacity for 26 bags of groceries. However you build cheer.
Macklin's on the way. As well as a few other goodies.
Now, at the Home Depot. More steak, more deer.
So that will be a lot of fun.
Now at the Home Depot.
All right, here we go. Wax Master Breaks number 30. In this break, we have Wes Ackerman, Lloyd Ferguson, Adam Lackey, Ed Pazinski, Al Stossel Jr., and Lee Young. Good luck, guys. All right, here we go, guys. Good luck to everybody in the break. Arian Foster, base. Darquez Denard, rookie card. Julio Jones, number 99. Just missed his jersey number. Our first hit. Aaron Murray. Six-way jersey, number 249. For the Chiefs in the AFC West. That's going to Al Stossel Jr. Nice hit, Al. Just leave him and top load him for you. Aaron Murray, six-way material, nice little patch there, going to Al Stossel Jr. Next hit, tools of the trade, Dwayne Bowe. That's back-to-back hits for Al Stossel with the Chiefs and the AFC West. Nice hit, Mr. Stossel. Next card, Blake Bortles. Leather and lace, number 20. The glue is sticking to them. The next card here. Blake Bortles. For the Jaguars. And the AFC South. That's going to Mr. Ed Pazinski. Happens sometimes. Ed, let me know if you want a pack. I'm trying to do something. Yeah, it was a poor design gluing the way that they did. Blake Bortles, leather and lace, numbered to 20. All right, good thing it wasn't anything big. 150 Panini points, going to get randomized. Yes, definitely, definitely nice card. 150 Panini points, going to get randomized to one of the divisions in the break. That's what the glue was hitting, so no worries there. Just going to label that. That way I can randomize right after the break. So we have 250 Panini points from break number 28, and then we have 150 from break number 30. All right, next card. Robert Heron, rookie auto number to 199 for the Buccaneers. And the NFC South. That's going to Wes Ackerman. Nice hit, Wes. Sleeve and top loading. Robert Heron, number 199. Rookie auto. For the Buccaneers in the NFC South, Wes Ackerman. Here we go. Jimmy Garoppolo, Logan Thomas, Tom Savage, Aaron Murray, Hog Heaven, Teddy Bridgewater, and Kid Reporter. Recap of our break. 150 Panini points. get randomized, one of you lucky gentlemen, one of your divisions. Yeah, I know. R plus. There. So many of them now are just horrible. They have no respect for themselves. Blake Bortles, number to 20. I mean, to me, if I signed my name like that, it would show that I had no respect for myself. But to each their own. They have to sign a lot. Tools of the trade, jersey, number to 249. And Aaron Murray, six-way jersey, patch, number to 249. All right, guys. That concludes our breaks for this evening. Thanks, everybody, for getting in. Watch for more breaks coming up. We're going to post some more bangers for tomorrow night. I'll see you guys soon. Everybody have a great night. Randoms are going to be as soon as I hop off of this. I'll hop right on the other computer and I will get right to them. There's only two of them, so it'll only take me 10 minutes, you know, if that. Not even. 5 minutes. Don't quote me on that. It's going to be 10 minutes by the time I get switched over. Alright guys, thanks everybody for watching. Thanks everybody for getting in. I'll see you guys soon. Have a great night.